The AMD Radeon Instinct MI60 product that's designed, optimized for data center, for the cloud. It's real, it's here, and let's show it. Thanks, Drew. Okay, so this is your world's first 7-nanometer GPU. Again, the world's first 7-nanometer GPU. Well, guess what? We're ahead of our competition. And we get a lot of benefit of 7-nanometer. Mark has already talked about performance, power, density. And this GPU, MI60, it also based on an enhanced Vega architecture that has high performance and improves flexibility. It also provides leading edge memory and connectivity. And we'll talk about this is world's only GPU supports hardware-based virtualization. Those are all important things to accelerate workloads in the cloud.